must be described as an exhibition match. And there are no league points at stake, but there isn't a single player out there who doesn't want to win. Cut the ball out there. That's a good pass. Collected by the defender. He's pulled back for the foul. He waited to see if there was an advantage. The referee then
can't keep giving free kicks away in these sort of areas. One will end up in the back of the net if you're not careful.
Straight at the keeper. It's not easy to keep up this kind of pressure going for 90 minutes. Does head the ball well, doesn't he? Really good interception there. Doesn't hold it. He is a good passer. Good reactions from the keeper.
Oh, look at that!
He hasn't left back hard. He's kept his head over the ball, and he has fired that past the keeper.
It's a goal that's put them in the driving seat in this match. Good pass. Can he get it over? Goal!
Oh, that is a terrific finish.
That could prove to be the goal that they will remember this game by. It's given them some breathing space. Just got a touch. So it's a Chelsea corner. Saved at full stretch. More pressure here from a corner.
He did fly in and in there. Challenge from behind is a free kick. Giving a free kick away in this area is always very, very dangerous. You've got to be careful here.
The shot blocked. Well blocked. And another corner. Looking into the box. Incredible accuracy.
that's a wasted opportunity.
Surely the ref's going to blow up for that.
Defender reacted quicker. That's a lovely ball. Into the box. He's a force in the air. Don't know what he was trying to do there. Halfway stage, and Chelsea are ahead at the interval.
What they must do now is take their foot off the gas, because they've really got hold of this game by the scruff of the neck. They're in the lead. Now they must really ram home that advantage.
The crowd here at Stamford Bridge have discussed and dissected the first half, ready to go again. Keep hold of the ball.
Makes good use of the ball, doesn't he? Good technique with the head. Nothing wrong with that pass. Keeper just managed to tip it away.
So a change in personnel there then.
Something, they forced a corner.
Can they get to it? Breaks the ball with his head. That's left back four in operation again. Everything they do together.
Referee has decided the added time we're going to get. Oh, just a fraction wide.
Well, no complaints from many of his teammates there. They know that was a good effort.
Result in this one. And the only result that fits that bill is a win.
You know what, Clive? It must be such a confidence booster for those strikers when they look back and see that back four. They know they just don't give much away.